Hello, I'm Robbie Farr and you're watching Red Men TV.
How you feeling, mate?
Relieved.
Very relieved?
Yeah, very. It was too fucking intense at the end.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was... I thought Bournemouth deserved a goal.
Yeah.
But we were too good.
Yeah, so that's right. I thought Bournemouth worked very hard. They did put us under pressure, but, you know, in years gone by, we'd have collapsed there, but we didn't.
Yeah, we didn't. We were good. We're good in defence, hold a good line, and Lovren was fantastic. It's an unpopular opinion, but Lovren, he was good.
It's becoming an increasingly popular opinion.
Yeah, he's played two good matches, but let's not get overwhelmed.
No.
It's just two matches.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Who's your man of the match?
Benteke and Lovren and Klein. Three.
Men of the match.
Benteke. Yeah.
Sounds superb. Yes, mate, thanks very much.
Yeah, thank
you. As easy as that.
Yeah, cheers.
Cheers, lad. I'm Paul Richards of Red Men TV outside Anfield after Liverpool got through against Bournemouth. A 1-0 win and our hearts still remain firmly in our mouths after some nervy moments. Yeah, look, again, I think we said like last week, we take 37 of them.